about this life? Do I listen and follow the same advice? What do you do to make sure you've lived like you, so you're not caught in a trap holding you back from something?